Do you love the law of attraction, but still feel stuck? Have you tried everything and find yourself feeling frustrated? In this powerful presentation, you'll find the solution to living and creating the life of your dreams. The truth is endless expanding miracles are our birthright, our very nature. We simply got off track. If we find out how we got off track, we can undo it and get right back to our natural perfection and infinite possibilities. Here's how. Infinite being projects out of eternity, creating the dream of time and space for one purpose only, to have experience. Why? Great question. Because at the level of eternity, there's only infinite potential, infinite possibility. There are no things, there's no change, no movement, so no experience is possible. There's no movement possible because there's no space. There's no change possible because there are no things and no time. So you chose to project into the dream of time and space with all of the contrasts and dualities. You chose to experience limitation, and that naturally came with the very convincing illusion of danger, death, and problems. You chose to experience a seeming world full of institutionalized energies and entities, religious, spiritual, medical, governmental, educational, military, all convincingly pre-existing systems that would all limit your freedom and options, all so you could have convincing experience. You had to leave your infinite power, insight, and magic at the door. Why? Great question. If you had come into limitation with your infinite power available to you, experience would be impossible. So you hid your infinite power from yourself. How? Another great question. You chose to create and experience ancestry, parents, and culture with all of the programming, beliefs, conditioning, and stuff that comes with it. You created endless lessons, learnings, and educations that would convince you even more fully of your separation from all that is. That also convinced you that there must be an authority outside of you with greater power than your own. This gave you the illusion of powerlessness, which created fear, sadness, loneliness, distance, confusion, and hopelessness, all of which can only be experienced in the dream of time and space. Skeptical? Think about it. Where did you get all of the knowledge you think you have on every topic? Life seemingly convincingly began for you as a helpless baby. You were filled with your convincing observations of the seeming gods and goddesses around you as you lay there unable to walk or talk or even get a drink without screaming for it, as you watch those incredible beings walk, talk, eat and drink, move and go about the most magical activities. Obviously, to you at least, they were like gods and goddesses. Equally obvious, as gods and goddesses with those incredible abilities, whatever they said, felt, and shared must be real and true. And so with every idea, feeling, statement, and command they brought to you, your unconscious response was, "I'll buy that." And you did. You bought it all. But what did you buy it with? You bought it with your energy of creation, your trust, your belief, and your faith. With your faith, your trust, your belief, you bought and accepted as truth everything they said, period, about everything. Those things you innocently bought became your reality. What they said about life, about death, about money, about sex, about relationships, about business, success, and failure. Again, you bought it all. Especially you bought what they said about you. Who and what you are and are not, where you're from and where you're going, what's possible and what's impossible, what's good and what's bad, what's right and what's wrong, what you deserve and what you don't deserve. They programmed you completely with all of it without ever thinking for even a moment about where they got it. And you bought it all completely with no filter and no skepticism. So much so that your faith, your infinite creative capacity, was fully invested. Your ability to experience and create anything in life was squeezed down into very narrow, limited pathways of possibility. You found yourself stuck. And this is all very good news. When you realize that you're stuck because of what you chose, you can undo it and choose again. When you realize that your entire reality is only the endless proof of everything you bought, and therefore know, you can re-realize that you can unknow it, and everything can change. You can return everything you bought, recapturing your energy of creation, your faith, to direct it again, this time into only that which you prefer to experience. How? Well, I was hoping you would ask. Let me introduce myself. My name is Brian D. Ridgway. My friends and clients call me the Spellbreaker. You'll find out what that means later. I'm a number one international best-selling author, international speaker, and mentor to thousands of amazing people. I'm blessed to have touched and served over 120,000 people in 84 countries. After 39 years of research, exploration, and practice, I made a radically powerful discovery, and I've created a next-level transformational tool I call Quantum Questions. Quantum Questions are the single most powerful transformational tool that I or my clients have ever experienced. With the power of Quantum Questions, you can literally unmake what you've bought. And you can remake anything you prefer. You can literally remake your body, your health, your business, wealth, relationships, life, and your world by cashing in your faith and reinvesting it into that which you prefer. By redirecting this energy of faith and belief, you can rapidly step into the experience you desire. Quantum questions work. They always work. You can release and dissolve anything you no longer prefer. Today, I'd like to give you my full training on quantum questions as a no-strings-free gift. I'll show you what they are, I'll show you how and why they work, and I'll show you how to formulate quantum questions for any life circumstances you want to change. It's all a 100% free gift. Hey, it's Brian. Thank you for watching that presentation. I hope it touched and blessed and benefited you. And you're probably wondering why I would give away something like this absolutely free. And that's healthy skepticism. Here's the bottom line. I'm on a mission to help as many people as I can to step into the life of their dreams and go beyond the illusions of self-help, just like I did, and just like I've helped so many clients around the world. And right now, there are a lot of people hurting. And what I've done is I've created a free group on Facebook called Unconditional Happiness. We can talk later about why I chose that name and what it's all about, but the name gives you a hint. And what I've done is in this free Facebook group, I have put several pieces of my paid programs, high-end things that I share with clients all over the world that they've paid me a lot of money for, including a brand new complete training on quantum questions, a super powerful system that I call the Breath of Light Process 2.0 that people are literally raving about, and my number one international best-selling book, Break Your Self-Help Addiction, all are 100% for free in the training units in this Facebook group. So, if that sounds good to you, I invite you to take me up on it right now. Just click the link below this video or in the video description, and you'll be taken over to where you can sign up for the group and get access to all this free stuff. Absolutely free, no strings, right now. So go ahead and click the link in the description, and I'll see you in the group in a minute.